it's unfortunate what happened, but, you know, look, these mistakes happen, and the car's really, really good, especially in this heat. So we're already up at the front. I mean, we were able to capitalize on a yellow. The guys made an amazing strategy call, got it out there, and I think it must be the low drag package. That's why we're so fast.
Low drag package, but I'll also say, I'll throw in, and I'll be his PR guy for a minute. You'll never find somebody more humble and genuine here on pit lane as Russell Ward. And I want to show you a picture here. You never know, and I tell my daughter this, you never know who can be watching you. We've got a picture from you from last year, and nobody was watching, and Russell Ward was helping the team break down the pit box after a tough day here. And that says a lot about you and your leadership, how it's only team. There's no individuals with this group.
You know, absolutely. I mean, you know, we've got a pretty close-knit group of guys, kind of a fairly run team, and all the guys that have been here for years, and, you know, I want to keep them, you know, and you don't gain respect by, you know, just showing up and driving the car. So, you know, I love to help the guys learn every aspect of the team and how we can improve in every single way, even if it means a better way to fold the awning.
All right, it's no better than handing the car off in first as he hands Histon off Drinkwater. And I'll tell you this, guys, he gets out, he puts his helmet and his Hans device and his seat insert up on the shelf, and there's a whole group of fans back there. And what did he do? Pouring sweat before he wipes all of it off, he starts signing autographs to the fans. What a cool guy here out there.
Yep. Good man, Russell Ward. Andy Johnshee behind the wheel of the car now. You know, one time I threw away one.